coming from Kamakura, which is this cute little beach town an hour south of Tokyo. And now we're gonna head out. We're gonna get a milkshake. We're gonna go see some temples. There's a big giant Buddha nearby. And yeah, we're just gonna walk around all afternoon.
Yep.
And that's about it.
Que estamos aquí en un jardín de bambús.
Me gusta mucho.
Lindo, ¿eh? Estamos en Kamakura.
Son muy fuertes.
Sí, los bambús son muy fuertes. Y aquí en Kamakura, esta es la ciudad de los santuarios y los templos. Hay miles y es chiquita. No sé ni cuántas personas hay, pero debe haber como menos de 50.000 personas en Kamakura, pero hay 10.000 santuarios y templos. Y acá hay uno también, y tiene en este jardín. Súper bonito.
Sí, muy chévere. Me gusta mucho. Estoy feliz que pagamos para entrar.
Sí, pagamos 400 yen para entrar aquí.
Bueno, 200 cada 200 uno.
200 por persona. Sí, es muy lindo.
Alright, so we're here in Kamakura on the shopping street, and we just stopped by this place called Kakao, and they sell like different chocolate desserts, and all of the chocolate is from
Colombia.
Yeah, here's what we got.
This thing looks delicious.
A chocolate tart.
Yeah, the thing was so packed.
Yeah, there's a long line. We had to wait in line. Then tomorrow we want to come back because there's this like milk chocolate Earl Grey like frappuccino thing.
Okay, let's just try it.
Yeah, try it.
It's so good, like so well made.
Ooh, this is a cookie store. Ooh, we have to stop for it. How is it?
That's really good. That's like really good quality.
Mm-hmm.
Very good.
Todo es seguramente súper delicioso. Ya probamos la tartaleta de chocolate oscuro. Acabamos de pedir la de chocolate blanco. Se ve exquisita. Pasada, no puede estar.
Yummy!
Mm-hmm. Sarah's trying the white chocolate one.
It's so good.
Look at it. Yeah. How would you describe it? It's like... it's like
no,
melted
it's like
white chocolate.
Melted white chocolate, it's cold. It's so good.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. I think I might like it better.
The milk Earl Grey milkshake thingy. It's good.
I don't know.
You don't know?
Oh, I don't know how I feel about it.
I don't know, it's weird.
What
is it? Aww.
Because you taste the Earl Grey. But you also taste the chocolate, and I don't know if I like those flavors together. Here comes the baby. Let's see what the news is. So, what's the news? Was it cool?
No, el castillo cuesta 500 yen. Just walking around, taking pictures. I went up there and downloaded an app to see what it was and couldn't work it.
Okay.
So, and it cost 500 yen, so not worth it.
Alrighty. Well, then I guess we'll just sit here for a little.
Yep.
He was scaring a pigeon away. I guess we'll sit here for a little and enjoy the view.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll head on to Watami.
Estamos en Atami. Estamos camino a on the rope. Y paramos en Atami. Dejamos la maleta grande en un coin locker y vamos a caminar.
Is this natural?
I don't know. Maybe.
How is it? It can't be natural. How is it this hot?
You could cook fucking ramen in here.
Okay, get your feet in there. You can do it.
No! You do it! I can't!
I will, but I'm filming you.
I don't think I can. I honestly don't think I can. Like, the bottom of your feet, which is like the toughest part of your body, the, like, your toughest skin, can't hardly handle it.